spider web. Going with 40 wing loading. I've been flying 48.
Yeah, I take 120 kilograms.
I'm so glad I got DR right about now. It's crazy in here.
Yeah, I see you.
If I didn't have VR, me and I would have had it a minute ago.
Yeah, it is incredible. But without my trigger, I can't also not fly.
DF is dropping water.
Who drops water?
DF. Delta Foxtrot.
Ah, okay. Yeah, I have a 0.9er.
Yeah, same here, full with water.
Okay.
Two tangos dropping water.
I have now 1.2.
You'll have a much better thermal.
Yeah, 2.2.
Oh, yes.
Ah, 2.
Yeah, we're coming.
Dropping water.
Say again, Bruce.
450 is dropping water. Was.
Okay. Oscar 9 had also a good thermal there, I think.
What does the flap setting S mean in Noventis?
Super.
Super speed?
Yeah. No, negative, I think. Negative flaps. There are two negative flap settings, I think. There's S and something else.
Okay.
That's a much better, yeah.
Yeah, with this kind of condition, it's. I think it's okay to have some water.
Yeah. Keep the water so long.
I can't see your skin, Ger.
You can see my?
No.
You didn't download the Germany skin in your folder, I think?
Oh, yeah, no. Okay, that's right. I just downloaded in Norwegian.
Yeah, so I must see yours. Yeah, I downloaded all skins.
Okay. Wow, this was really good.
Yeah, over two.
To the ridge and see if there's any lift.
I've got 9 or 10 kph wind up here.
Yeah, 10. I don't think it was so much lower down.
Does the Q button work today?
I didn't check, but I assume so. We'll find out.
Yeah. I have to admit, I take more caution if I know it's working. Or if it's not working, I mean.
I have 2.3 here.
2.6?
2.6, okay, I have 2.4 now.
2.4, 2.3, 2.2, but I was sustaining pretty good 2.6.
And that's without water, is it?
40 wing loading.
Yeah, I think the climb rate is a little bit much better than you, Robert, I think.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I need bigger circles. Is that what you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I only have 1.7 now. But I think I lit a bit off-center.
My problem is the rest of these people can't circle so tightly, so it makes it kind of tough.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons why they have this constant wing loading for all the gliders in there. It's because that makes them circle the same, more or less.
Well, I'm by myself after 5 minutes anyway, so.
There wasn't anything of lift on the ridge.
No, I think we have to rely on the thermals today.
Yep.
So we can watching the first clouds, our lake.
Still got 2.2, 2.3 over here.
Cloud base must be higher than it was in the real life today.
No, they were around 2005.
Okay.
Some people are really low.
Okay.
Yeah, May and Rob. I don't understand. I mean, France, like, getting.
was just thinking, do they set the QNH in the flight plan?
No, I don't know.
The pressure is 1014 today. And to come in at the correct altitude.
You said the pressure was what?
1014.
In the briefing?
Yeah, in the real life briefing, it was 1014.
Yeah, okay.
But I was thinking, I haven't set the pressure, so presumably it's on 1013.
Delta Foxtrot dropped also another white water again.
What height do you have, Richard?
24.5.
Oh, okay. You seem the, you are higher than me, but you are not.
Yeah, 24. No, 25 now.
Okay, it's.
Yeah, some guys are really low, or we are so high.
They're looking for a challenge.
Yeah, I think finding the right clouds today is the key.
Yeah.
Well, less variation than yesterday, so it should be less difficult.
I still flew under a cloud and got nothing, so...
Yesterday was the thermals week?
Yeah.
Okay. That's strange. I think they were good.
Yeah, well, it depends
at
on
least,
which ones.
At least after the first leg. But it was more wind yesterday. So more ridges.
Yeah. I think ridges were the clue yesterday. I spent far too much time wandering around the weak thermals.
Yeah, after first waypoint was a ridge flight.
Guilty. prompts back up. Yeah, he was on the deck, and now he's back up.
Who?
Frank, Funk.
Yeah, I saw him. Was he low?
He was way, way down there. Now he's up in my elevation. I don't know how he did it so fast.
I think he watched for the first terminal.
Mate was down there too, and he's up with Frank.
Thank you. Yeah, that's it. I'm on the right.
Okay. Find something good.
Today.
That's just the vortices from the other people's wings.
No, it was not too much.
No, it's very small.
Yeah, it's 1.5 or so.
Thank you.
staying out of harm's way, Robert.
Say again, Richard?
Are you staying out of harm's way?
Yeah.
Richard, you're also in here.
Yeah, the guy's old. It's not much risk,
Robert.
2.1.
0.7.
I had full water.
Wow.
Yeah, I have 1.5 here.
You've got a big cloud there, Robert.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, you've got really good height, Robert.
Yeah, I think I hit a good line also, because I don't have so much sink. I don't know about this convergence in Condor, but if they are working, I don't know.
I don't know what would be causing convergence to me.
Say again?
I don't know what would cause convergence today.
No.
Convection, no, it's not convection, but convergence.
Convergence, yeah.
Quite far from the sea. There's no northerly wind.
No. But in real life, there may be some different wind directions.
Because of the, terrain.
Yeah, terrain and valleys and so on.
From the collision.
Boy, Robert, that cloud is really nice.
Yeah.
I wonder if you can spot good ones if you know what you're looking for.
No, I don't know about Condor, but in real life they are darker on the bottom.
But at some point the dark ones are overdeveloped, right?
And full of rain.
Yeah.
know they have the haze turned up today, just like it was in the real life.
To have the what?
The haze, the upper level.
No, the haze.
It's creating a ceiling. I mean, it's not just like it was. But
no, it was also a stratus everywhere, wasn't it? Also,
a cirrostratus.
Yeah, cirrostratus high, but there was basically it was an alto stratus.
Oh yeah, the middle between, yeah.
Yeah.
Say again, Bruce.
The cloud you're in is just loaded with people.
Yeah. Gas station. Yeah. Oh, there's Robert. You see me, Robert?
Yeah, I saw you. Same speed as Sudo Bravo Yankee. Thermaling speed. Two last days I have been struggling to thermal with him. Because he has the Ventus and I have had the JS3.
Yeah, what's your speed now?
Yeah, 110.
Behind you, Robert. That's good here.
Yeah. I guess you are climbing faster than me. How much water do you have, Gerd?
120 kilos.
Okay.
I have 50 kilograms, I think.
Wing loading?
Yeah. But here's no difference in climb rate.
Need to go to the restroom?
You go to restroom?
Still good over there, Ricky?
Two.
Yeah, we are still flying, cool.
I noticed there was a goodie to download regarding the clouds, so I don't know if the clouds in the goodies gives you better indication if there's stronger lift under them or not.
I didn't notice that.
The cloud looks not good, Robert.
No.
I notice UPX draws a good cloud there on the left.
Yeah. Was thinking about taking it, but I don't know.
Yeah, I too. So diverting 5 kilometers, I don't know.
No, that's it.
Are they in a good height now?
Yeah. Depends on how long they turn the clouds ahead. In the mountains, I've been there.
Yeah, I hope to. And it's not so much sink, not more than 1 meter. Say again, Bruce.
How's the heat in your room doing? Still hot?
Yeah, I think 29.
Oh.
Yeah, very hot today, the whole day, and my room is under the flat.
It's a heat wave?
Say again?
A heat wave?
Yeah, very heat. Wow.
You're flying upside down? Yet?
I hope not.
Ping problems. I see people pointing straight up and floating along sometimes.
Yeah, a lot of jumping around.
Pretty scary in a gaggle.
I have to wait here.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah.
You passed the turn 2-6.
Yeah.
Yeah, just passed. Many planes around. I hope the Q button works.
Only one guy where I am.
Same height as Super X, the same.
Difficult to center properly. I think.
Yeah, I think I go also. Yeah, it's easier as I thought.
using air brakes as flaps, that's not so effective.
No.
Who's doing that?
I did.
I think Robert. I think that's a new cloud where OPX is flying over.
Yeah, seems a little fluffy.
But on the left it's much bigger, the cloud, I don't know. But it's difficult to find the terminal there, I think. Looks not so nice, the cloud. What's the next?
No, it seems to seems a little bit fluffy, so.
Yeah, I think the next, you'll see the next in the valley. Hi, Tom is also here.
Yeah. I'm still full water.
Me too.
Yeah, it could be a mistake.
Juliet is alone.
Where he is? Didn't see him. No, he's stumbling, I see. Now the tumble looks good. I think I should take it. The UPX flying alone, I don't know, the clouds are not so good there, I think.
Yeah. Seems like May have a good thermal.
Yeah, and Blue Bravo Yankee also going.
Yeah.
I go also, yeah. More comfortable then.
Thank you.
That was a good decision.
Yeah, it seems like you're climbing a little bit better than me.
No, I don't know. I have 2-2 here.
Yeah, okay.
2-3, yeah. Didn't see other guys here.
No, they have to be far ahead.
Yeah, I think so. Thank you. Say again?
There's a group ahead of me now.
Oh yeah.
Where are you, Richard?
Far behind.
And
just
Bruce?
Over the airfield.
Yeah, way back here. Struggling.
Okay.
Just about to go to get to turn 22. I've been trying to circle around turn 22 for about 15, 20 minutes.
You coming to low or?
Yeah, it's getting low. I'm still low. 14.
Okay.
Not too bad, but it'd be nice to find something here, not too off.
Looks not the best, Robert. Foxhot 9 is gone. Oh, it's good.
Yeah, it's around 2-3. No, not 3. 2.
Amazing.
Okay. Oh, there's Oscar Niner.
The only good thermal I really had was the one you showed me, Robert.
Okay.
A thermal magnet.
That is cloud gas. It's difficult to center.
I'm a little bit afraid about clouds.
Yeah, I think it's important to have maximum height now before the turn point, so
yeah,
we don't get too low in the headwind back. Yeah, they got better clouds in the west, May and Sula Bravo, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, there's UPX again. The next cloud looks better, or?
Yeah, that's past the waypoint.
Man, it's like one out of eight clouds might have something okay.
Did you first pass, Robert?
Yeah, I made it past the second point.
Were you passing and then go back?
Yeah, it wasn't good, that cloud. I think it's too long to the next clouds. Seems really nice up in the hills there.
To really dive.
Oh.
There's one other guy in the thermal, and he just takes no notice of me.
Oscar Niner is low and push and push. Congrats, Robert.
Yeah, thank you.
The clouds are so weak, it seems like you might want to stay up higher so that you can make use of the higher lift up near the, you know, the cloud base. If you're low all the time, it seems like you might be fighting it a lot more.
Yeah.
But I'm last and he's first, so.
No, no one is circling. Okay.
Got some good clouds. Not many hills there.
Ah, hi, Richard.
Hello.
Yet Foxtrot 9, maybe he got something soon.
Okay. Looks not so.
No, that's strange.
The pigs are bad. and works it, Robert.
Say again?
Is it working?
I'm not thermaling.
Ah, okay.
But the guys in front seems like they start thermaling now. UPX.
Oh no, what's now? Blue screen, what am
I? No.
No.
That is not...
Wasn't that supposed to be fixed?
Say again?
Wasn't that supposed to be fixed on the latest patch?
Yeah, what I'm making here not.
That's a shame.
What happened?
Ah, that's a shit. So a good race. It's the best race for me.
Oh, sorry, dude.
And I have blue screen. Yeah, I have no chance. I say goodbye.
Okay, that's bad.
Yeah, that's very bad.
But is it possible that they take all the races, or...?
Say again? Say again, Richard?
Quite often when you do these things, that they take the worst race and dump it. And get your score from the rest.
Say again.
I think you're saying they drop the worst race, maybe. I think they might do that, actually.
I understand Goodrich, or what?
Yeah. I mean, they do not count maybe one race which is bad.
It's too loud here. I must close Condor, I think. So now say again.
Perhaps they drop one race, which is bad, so and score you on the other races. I'm not sure.
Yeah, at least I do that in real life.
Yeah.
So what you mean, I should write an email for Blue Screen, or what?
No, they will just... if they're just scoring on 9, they just take the 9 best races. So it will be automatic.
They take the best 7 races all race days.
Do they?
Yeah, they do.
Okay.
So that it was for me.
Oh dear, I'm getting low. And that cloud's not working.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye bye, Gerd.
Bye, Gerd.
Bye bye, sorry.
Yeah.